Babylon will fall. I will tear down Babylon wall. Babylon will be. To turn up Babylon for carnival, oh hey, was he hidden them ball? Whoa, turn up Babylon for carnival, watch how all evil men fall, so me sings, hey, turn up Babylon for carnival, oh hey, was he hidden them ball? Turn up Babylon for carnival, play me low, play low. Police on the go, always stopping, we show you. When we have to represent Trinidad and Sweet Tobago, if Blue Ventures on a show, and Horizon still to go. Every time I walk come on, this is them police telling me no. But some of them like stunt, they will carry on as them want. Drinking rum and coke, orange juice, and look at them getting drunk. But a Rasta man with him blunt, if he only light up the funk, they will come in the jeep and pile and heap and lock him down in the trunk and grain and turn up Babylon for carnival, oh hey. Was he hidden them bar? Turn up Babylon for carnival. I want to see some wicked men fall with me sings. Turn up Babylon for carnival. Hey, was he hidden them ball? Turn up Babylon for carnival. Low and slow. Juve morning come, so my brethren went down in tongue. Hoy, if you see him on the pavement, how the boy was winding down. From behind him somebody come, on his stomach the rest of them hand. He did not mind who it was, cause when he looked down the fingernail long. So, they jib it through tongue, he and Lucy so-called woman. Hey, if you see them hug up tight just like a wife and husband. But the boy cock back his bottom, and he realize something wrong. When the boy look behind, he go run one time, when he see the girl was a man. I went on, turn on Babylon for carnival, hey. Was he hidden them ball? Turn up Babylon for carnival. I want to see some evil men fall, so me sings, hey. Turn up Babylon for carnival, hey. Was he hidden them ball? Turn up Babylon for carnival. Now play below. Now when I say Babylon, some people like to think Babylon is police. No, it is written in the Bible, Babylon means bacchanal. And right now we're living in a whole Babylon, all right? A whole world that is corrupted. So all this is a Babylon. So this is the part what I don't like what's going on in the land. Hear this. This fella went to drink rum. Out the road with him gang. Man come back home to meet you, but then now the woman was gone. With her 2-year-old son and her daughter to carry on. Alcohol have him horny, but he have no woman to slam. The daughter 14 years young, and he's about 41. The man can't get nobody to slam, so he want to hold the girl down. When he tried to give the girl some, realize that he can't get none. The man take a cutlass and cut she open and try to push it deep. Turn up Babylon for carnival, oh hey. Was he hidden them bar? Turn up Babylon for carnival. I want to see some evil men fall, so I want you just put up your hands, I want you put up your hands. Now tonight we going to burn down Babylon. Put up your hands, I want to put up your hands now. So what me look and we me sing. Now this is the next thing that we can take. When we say Babylon, they like to teach lies. How the hell Christmas is of Jesus Christ and the teaching we about Santa Claus? It don't work both ways. So let me explain the next part now. Play it a little slower. This is the part I like them to hear. Yes, that's right. Hear this. Something I now realize and I will not compromise. Parents taking an enjoyment in teaching their children then lies. Big fat man that could fly with some reindeer up in the sky. And a little scrawny one have a big fat red nose right in front of the eye. That can walk there at all. How come this lane a fall? And they don't have a jet engine to propel the thing at all. And I know my chimney so small, my foot cannot fit there at all. How come a man 500 pound passing there without leaving cracking my wall? I'm going on.
Turn up Babylon for carnival, oh hey. Was he hidden them ball? Whoa. Turn up Babylon for carnival. I want to see some evil men fall, so I said yo. Put up your hand now, why you put up your hand now? The fire going to burn on Babylon. Put up your hands, how are you? I love you. I'm gone.